single dream. I lay each one down at your feet. Every moment of my wandering never changes what you see. I've tried to win this war, I confess. My hands are weary, I need your rest. Mighty warrior, king of the fight. No matter what I face, you're by my side. When you don't move the mountain, I'm leading you to move. When you don't part the water, I wish I could walk.
Hi, today we're here with John Acosta, 8th grader here at Holy Cross. How has Holy Cross changed you?
Ever since I stepped on the campus, I felt like home and I knew it was a family. And every day I've been here since 6th grade, I've always loved it. And every day they mold me to become a better Catholic, a better student, and a better athlete. I love Holy Cross.
Thank you.
Hi, I'm Moises. I'm here with Jason Fuller. He is going to Princeton on a full academic scholarship. Jason, how has Holy Cross helped you reach your academic goals here?
I think the key is the confidence that was instilled from a very young age, ever since I was a freshman, coupled with the amazing academic support and the teachers who generally do care about you. Holy Cross gave me confidence to strive for any goal, no matter how big they be. And Lord willing, Holy Cross gave me an environment where I was able to reach them.
Hi, today we're here with Alyssa Barnetta, University of Southwestern Volleyball Commit. If you had a message to give to the incoming Holy Cross students, what would it be?
My advice to the incoming Holy Cross students would be to never forget where you come from, to never give up, and to always do the right things when no one's looking, because these little things can take you very far and help you achieve your goals.
Thank you.
I'm Aliyah. I'm here with Miss Isnaga. Miss Y, how is teaching at Holy Cross different from other schools?
It is a very much different than other schools. I've taught at several other schools here in the Archdiocese, and what I've noticed here at Holy Cross, and it always comes back to the idea of family. I walk in the door no matter how hard a day anybody's having, everybody always says hello. Sometimes the kids will come and tell me what's going on just to talk it out and feel better, but it's definitely a family, and that's something that I have not seen necessarily in all the other schools I've taught at. Sometimes schools come close, but nobody really reaches the family spirit that we have here at Holy Cross.
Thank you, Ms. Y.
You're welcome.
A high arching pass to the backcourt of the end zone for Rudy Rodriguez, 21-13. Holy Cross at the half.
Some head fakes to get to the sideline, and he is gone. Opening points go to the Knights at 7-0.
One moment to capture, just let it slip. Yo, his palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already.
Yeah.